It does have remote start, Apple CarPlay, and the top is very easy to take off. So you just pull these back, and there's one on the other side, and you just push it back, and very easy to lock back up. That's it.